A single vehicle crash happened on I-75 today just south of Fruitville, the exit in Sarasota. Pickup truck shown here was carrying roofing shingles in an attached trailer. The weight of the roofing materials was unevenly distributed, causing that trailer to wobble and pull the truck off the road. The trailer ended up on top of it, spilling out all of its contents. The driver was not injured and was walking around cleaning up all of those shingles.